We're live at the DeLorean Car Show 2006 with Brian Pierce of Pierce Design Components.
How are you doing, Brian?
I'm doing well, Ryan. How are you?
Not too bad. What do you have to show us today?
Well, we're looking at here today is a stainless steel frame for the DeLorean sports car. Originally, the cars did not ship with a stainless steel frame. They had a steel frame that was epoxy coated. Over the years, those have deteriorated, and now it's possible to take one of these frames, put it on your DeLorean, and basically have a car that's going to last for the foreseeable future. You know, the underside is going to be stainless, the top side is going to be stainless, and as long as you take care of the interior, you've got a car that's going to last a long time.
With fiberglass in between stainless and stainless, what is there to rust and deteriorate?
Yep, as long as you take care of that drivetrain, you've got nothing to worry about.
So, I mean, the ability to create a truly centurion car that can outlast and outlive you, this seems to be the crucial component.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, over in China, they pass real estate on from generation to generation. Here it'll be the DeLorean, you know.
Yeah, right. Now, what design elements did you incorporate here?
Well, when looking at making a new frame, we decided we should probably take care of some of the things that the company would have done had they remained in business. Mm-hmm. And one of those key things is the trailing arm mounting points.
Yeah.
Originally, they were a bolt that came through the side of the frame that was only supported on one side. That over time could work loose, could snap, would cause potential problems for you if you're driving down the road. And we've incorporated a design into the new frame, captures that pivot point on both sides, and will last much longer and require much less maintenance than the original. Along with that, we have new trailing arms that work with the pivot point design. In addition to that, we have the ability to move the tray in the inside of the frame that determines whether or not it's an automatic or a manual. You can position that dynamically. So if you have an automatic and you decide you want to have a manual car, you can change it without having to pull the body off the car.
Right.
We also have the cross member at the engine section there that can be removed via bolts. So that when you want to service the engine trans, you can just pull those straight out the back instead of having to lift things up at an angle out of the engine compartment. And then at the front, the crumple tubes, which will get banged up if you run into a parking block or something like that, it's a bolt-on section now, whereas the original frames, that was a welded component that had to be cut off and re-welded. So now these can just be bolts across the top, bolts across the bottom can be taken off replaced with a new section. The shock towers on the replacement frame, they're just slightly wider. The original DeLorean frames had narrow shock towers, and depending on how the spring was positioned, you could get a popping sound as you drove down the road.
So
we've taken care of that by widening those sections out just a little bit. And then overall, the strength of the frame has improved.
Yeah. Is it heavier?
It's interesting. When we put this thing on a scale after building it, we expected a significant amount of weight because of the new construction. But really, overall, it's only about 10 pounds heavier.
Wow.
And mainly we attribute that to the fact that the epoxy coating that was all over these things, and in many cases inside a lot of the parts you can't see, added significantly to the weight. Okay, so without the coating on there, it really just leaves it, it's all material now. So,
if I wanted to put this in my car, how much would it cost?
Well, it wouldn't cost, Ryan, it would pay. Because in addition to all these great features, the thing is so much more rigid than the original. It handles so much better. We've got many cars that are on this thing that just love driving the DeLorean now with extra horsepower in the back. But today, through the end of the middle of next month, it's going to be $89.50 still for the frame, everything that you see basically, including the new trailing arm system for the back. We also make control arms upper and lower, and we make some adjustable links for the back that are extra. But essentially, $89.50 to get you set up.
So if I wanted to have DMC Houston build me a custom car, they could use this frame and build it right the first time, or what DeLorean would have done had he stayed in business.
Absolutely, that's right.
All right, well, thanks a lot, Brian. Where can I find out about this on the internet?
You can go to our website at www.pierce-design.com. It's Pierce, P-E-A-R-C-E-design.com. And all the information is out there with photos and contact information. So.
All right, well, thanks, Brian.